Hello video editors. My name is Salih Ali. Welcome to Salih Tutorials. In this video I will show you how to create a Google search bar animation in Filmora X like this. Let's get started. After opening Filmora, go to the title and search here for the new title 22. Drag this title to the timeline. Double-click on the title. Delete the white text below the yellow text background. Now click on yellow text background and open the compositing tab. Set the opacity level to 0% and turn on the drop shadow check. Minimize tabs. Click OK. Move text to the above track. Click Media and click Sample Color. Drag the white color image to the lowest track of the timeline. Double-click on the text. Click on the display screen text and edit it and write whatever you want. Increase the width of the text background. And move the text to the left. Click OK. Then we have to put the search icon, which I have in this folder. Now you will think where to download it. I have given the link in the description. You can download it easily and for free. There is a link in the description of all the things I use in this project. Now I drag the search icon to Filmora. Drag the search icon to the timeline. Double-click on the icon. Click on the animation. And then click Customize. And put a keyframe at the start of the icon. And move the playhead a little further and put a keyframe forward. And set the scale in this keyframe according to the search bar. And place the position in the center. Select the content in all tracks and increase its duration. Now move the playhead further and apply a keyframe. Now place the second keyframe where the search bar animation ends and the bar opens completely. And move the search bar icon position to the right in this keyframe. Click OK. Select the second and third tracks and move these two tracks up to a distance of one track. Now we need to put the Google logo above the search bar. Open the folder. And drag the Google logo into the media. Now drag the Google logo into the second track of the timeline. Set the duration of the logo. Double-click the logo. And minimize the scale of the logo in the start keyframe. And also set the opacity level to 0 in this keyframe. Place the second keyframe of the search bar icon in the second keyframe of the Google logo in the same place. And keep the opacity level at 35 to 40 in this keyframe. Place the third keyframe of the search bar icon in the Google logo in the same place. Also, place the fourth keyframe of the search bar icon in the Google logo in the same place. And move the position of the Google logo in the fourth frame to the top with the Y box. Move the playhead forward and click on the Google logo track. Increase the scale in this frame. And increase the opacity level to 100%. Click OK. And with a mouse click, we'll animate this icon in the background of the cursor. Select the cursor icon and the loading icon, and drag both icons to Filmora. Drag the loading icon to the track above the timeline, where all animation ends. Double-click on the loading icon, and to insert a keyframe, adjust the scale in that keyframe according to the search bar icon. And position the loading icon above the search bar icon. And move the playhead a little further. And increase the scale a little bit in this keyframe. And set the opacity to 0. Click OK. Now drag the mouse cursor icon to the track above the timeline. Put the cursor icon just before the loading icon. Minimize the cursor scale in the first keyframe. And in this keyframe, I take the start position of the cursor from the center below. And in the place of the first keyframe of the loading icon, I put the second keyframe on the cursor icon. And in this frame I place the cursor position above the search bar icon. Click OK. Take a screenshot of what you search on Google. Like I did Google Salih tutorial, so I took a screenshot of it. So I drag this screenshot to Filmora. And as soon as the animation ends, drag the screenshot to the track above. Now we need to adjust the duration of this screenshot according to the tracks below. So you can see that I extended the duration of the screenshot, and equal to the tracks below. Now click on the screenshot and click on the crop tool. Click pan and zoom inside the crop tool. Keep the ratio to 16:9. And pan and zoom on an area of your choice in the screenshot. Click OK. Now, after doing this, click on Transition. And search here a turn. Drag the transition to the start of the screenshot. Now the last thing left is the sound effect. Let's apply the sound effect. The first sound effect we apply is a text sound effect. Place the playhead where the text starts. Now open the folder in which you have the sound effect. You can find the sound effects link in the description below. You can download it easily and for free. Drag keyboard sound effects to Filmora. Drag it to the timeline where we place the playhead. Next, we will apply the mouse click sound effect. Place the playhead where the loading icon starts. And drag the mouse click sound effect into the Filmora. Drag it to the timeline where we place the playhead. The last sound effect is the transition sound effect. So for that I have a sound effect called turn. I drag it into the Filmora. I drag the sound effect into the audio track of the timeline and place it in the background of the transition. So video editors, today you have learned in this video how to do Google search bar animation in Filmora X. Let me know in the comments below how you felt about this tutorial. I will bring more tips and tricks videos in quite unique ways in the future. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to the channel. See you again with a new video. Thank you.